Hello and welcome to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, ThePapare.com. We are live from the Durayappah Stadium here in Jaffna, northern point of Sri Lanka, for another big game, knockout stage, start of the knockout stage in the Papare Football Championship 2022, the first quarterfinal. Between Jaffna Central College and Gateway College, Colombo. A big game between the two sides. Just looking at the points table of how they came. From Group A, it's Jaffna Central College who topped Group A with two wins and two draws with 8 points. And Muslim Central College came in second in that group. Their quarterfinal will be tomorrow. They have 7 points. And just looking at how Gateway College came into the fray. Group D. They finished second after a dramatic last day where Gateway College needed 9-0 to win against Thurston College to move into the quarterfinal place on a goal difference. They did just that. They were equal with St. Henry's College with 7 points, but plus one on goal difference. They made it into the quarterfinals. Just we'll look at the two team sheets. Firstly, it's Jaffna Central College, coached by K. Surendran, skippered by Donald Nixon, John Miran Harish, Vijay Kumar Abhishan, Kumar Sandaru, Selvarasa Nishant, Jason Asan Melson, Padmaraja Bhaskaran, A. Sebastiarul, Resmi Remsan, Sunitan Stalen, the goalkeeper, and Kumar Remilton, the 11 for Jaffna Central College. And for Gateway College, skippered by Omid De Silva, Infas Iqbal, Munir Aslam, Mandil Nanakar, Samun Kagudaraj, Isa Fahim, Zamil Maulana, Umar Shakil, and Brian Herath, coached by James Heath. Teams all set and lined up and ready to come on to this magnificent stadium here in Jaffna, the Durayappah Stadium. A lot of pride, a lot of history, a lot of culture. Both teams are coming onto the field with the referees. And the significant feature of the quarterfinals in the Papare Football Championship will be that for the first time that you have seen in schools football, we will be using the goal line referees as well. The closest thing you could come to a VAR in Sri Lanka. But that's the quality that ThePapare.com strives to achieve. Jaffna Central on your left. And Gateway College on your right.
Please stand for the
will be the college song of Gateway College first. Now the school song of Jaffna Central College. Both school songs are done. Players shaking hands to start off this all-important quarterfinal one of the Papare Football Championship 2022 here at the Durayappah Stadium in Jaffna. Referee for today will be Jaffna Nathambawa. And he will be assisted by Sampath Leenagaru Gunawardana and K.I. Sandakalum. Along with Taranga Pushpumara and Indugan. While the fourth official will be T. Sajipan. And the match commissioner is A. Ajit Kumar. Toss of the coin between the two skippers, Donald Nixon and Omed De Silva. De Silva, the top seven of the top scorers with four goals, the top of which is St. Patrick's College's Anton Gerard Jerome with 9 goals, Supun Piris of Maristella College with 6, and the two Kingswoodians Mohammed Ehsan and Iman Kaishara with 5 goals each alongside Mohammed Miran from Gampol Zahira. Gateway 2 have Isa Fahim and Brian Herath on 3 goals each. So they are nothing, not short of goal scorers. And the Jaffna Central have only scored 5 goals in their 4 games, while Gateway College have scored 13, 9 of which came in that all-important game against Thurston College. Pleasant conditions to start off this first quarterfinal. Slightly overcast conditions, much cooler. Lads from Colombo would welcome these conditions. Gateway College in their all white. Jaffna College, Jaffna Central College in their maroon and blue. Just a few seconds away from kickoff. Slightly windy day here in Jaffna. The home advantage would certainly be with the Jaffna Central College. First 10-15 minutes would be crucial, especially for Gateway College. Samil Maulana, the heart of the defense for Gateway. He'll have an important task. Just as we speak, he's on the ball. Jaffna Central College. With the ball. Straight away, Jaffna Central on the attack, getting position. Free kick going to Gateway. Very strong breeze. Going right across Durayappah Stadium. Maulana didn't get a proper header. Another free kick going in the way of Gateway. Central on the left. Read really well. He's a fine on the ball. Gateway will sorely miss Samun Kagudarachi, the Sri Lanka under 20 player in midfield. He's out due to a hamstring injury. He's only slightly recovered. An injury which he suffered in the game in the 2-2 draw against St. Henry's College. He's on the bench as a substitute. But we'll have to wait and see if he comes or not. As the brilliant save coming from the Gateway goalkeeper, Infas Iqbal. First corner of the game goes to Jaffna Central. Header. A weak one right to the ground. Missed clearance, loving Jaffna Central onto the ball. Nomet tracking back, clearing that ball out for a throw-in. An opportunity for Jaffna Central, and it's Selvarasa Nishant who drags that ball wide. He had acres of space, could only drag that ball out at his near post. down to the right. Jaffna Central still has possession. First 6.5 minutes have been dominated. And here's an opportunity. And this time, Nishant drags it wide at the far post. They were playing Nishant onside. Big mistake by Inas Iqbal. And the two big let-offs inside the first 7 minutes. It'll be a goal kick for Gateway. Opportunity is coming and going for Jaffna Central. Rare foray into the opposition half for Gateway. It has taken them around 10 minutes. The volleyed effort didn't have much power. Goes past the near post. Once again, the ball in search of Nishant, who has been the real threat for Jaffna Central. Throw in. It's cleared away. Almost a miss up for the lads from Colombo. It'll be a throw in for Gateway now. Good thinking, but the execution was poor from Makilana's. Slight miscommunication between Fas Iqbal and Zamil Maulana. Right at the last moment, Maulana heard his goalkeeper's call. Another ball and another attack coming from the left. The attack's been coming thick and fast down this left-hand side for Jaffna Central. Nishant has switched wings with Sebastian Arul. And Minfas Iqbal not helping his team's cause with the poor goal kicks. Isa Fahim. It's Melson who comes back in defense. Long throw in, missed. Two players missing the clearance, but Iqbal was there to recover. And the ball on the other end, Stalen collects it. Another poor clearance. Now here's Sebastian Rull. Ball goes out, they get a corner. Cross coming in towards the far post. Omet, the skipper, clears it out for a throw-in. Very slow start. Rather lethargic in pace. The first 17 minutes of this first quarterfinal of the Papare Football Championship 2022 here at the Durayappah Stadium in Jaffna. Dominated by Jaffna Central. They got two big chances. Both of them coming to Selvarasa. Nishant, who dragged both of them wide, one at his near post and one at his far post. Gateway could certainly count themselves lucky not to be at least a goal down. And if you are traveling to Jaffna, the place to be is the Thinnai, the accommodation partner for the Papare.com for this quarterfinals. Norman De Jonk and his staff has been wonderful to us during our stay, and certainly with the facilities. The accommodation, the Thinnai, is a place to stay if you are in Jaffna. And Gateway getting a corner, the first one of the game for them. As you can see from the corner flag, breeze is flowing right across the ground. Omet certainly did not take that into consideration. Poor delivery. Ball into the box, a low ball collected by Stalen. Harish, now they have the ball on the left, cuts across, and they have the goal, the one which they were looking for all of this 20 minutes. And that attacking once again coming from the left. Good piece of work from Sebastian Rull. And I think it was Selvarasa Nishant who had switched wings in his third attempt, has found the first goal for Jaffna Central. The goal would certainly ease the pressure, the frustration Jaffna Central had in the initial 20 minutes. They've been peppering this Gateway College goal. Had two or three big chances, two of which falling to Nishant. Slightly weak piece of defensive work coming from Mandil Nanayakara. He hasn't been at his best today, and you could see almost 80-90% of the attacks have come from this left wing. Take the goal kick shot. Now the pressure will be on Gateway. Here's another chance. Ball punches it away. Kumar Sanduru. Ball punches it away. And the volley flies well over. Gateway in position, Zamil Maulana. Here's Sebastiarul. Ball gets cleared away, but still Jaffna Central with position. Stalin. Gateway haven't been able to play their usual passing game of football. And it may well have that they are without Samunuka Godarachi. Their main linchpin in midfield. He suffered a hamstring injury in their 2-all draw against St. Henry's College. And he still hasn't recovered. The Sri Lanka under 20 cap. Here's Sebastian Arul. Set ball in. And it's unfortunate and an own goal. Very unfortunate for Gateway College. Sebastian Arul putting that ball in and it intended cross, taking the boot of Zamil Maulana. And it's 2-0 for Jaffna Central in the 28th minute. Brian Herath. Here's Nishant. Pon space. Brian Herath in position. That ball past the defender, but the defense recovers well. Be a free kick for Jaffna Central. Rattles the crossbar, but he's offside. Nishant trying a 1-2 with Sandaru. Not going according to plan. Tackle from Isa Fahim. Ball up front for Meth. Gateway needs some inspiration. Good piece of defensive work from Donald Nixon. The two captains going at it. Harish going out. Jaffna Central playing with 10 men. Harish is still out. Needing some medical attention. Another effort going wide of the goal. This time, good defensive work. Putting that ball out for a corner. All in, misses everyone. Gateway hasn't been their usual self here today. Now Sikbal taking a lot of time to get control of that ball and clear it away. Another offside called. The attacks keep on coming for Jaffna Central. This time the shot not connecting properly. Sandaru. Valid effort. Comfortable for Iqbal. Gateway has a free kick. Jaffna Central working the ball around. Here's Nishant. Start crossing. Ball back to Nishant. They keep the ball alive. Harish, where's it? Heavily bandaged right arm. And was out for a couple of minutes due to medical reason. Doing Hello and welcome back to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub. Apologize for the delay in transmission as we had a power failure here at the Durayappah Stadium. We are back live. Coming to the end of the first half. Dark clouds hovering over the stadium. Jaffna Central leading 2-0 against Gateway in the first quarterfinal of the Papare Football Championship 2022. We are into the added time. There'll be only 1 minute added to end this first half. And Gateway would dearly want this miserable first half to end. They've been off the pace. They've been a shadow of themselves from that group stage. And certainly not like the Gateway team that played against Thurston. They were hungry. They knew a win won't be enough. They needed to win 9-0 and they did that. But here today, it has been a rather lethargic pace. As referee Jaffna Thambawa blows for halftime here at the Durayappah Stadium. It's the home team, Jaffna Central College, who goes into the 15-minute break with a 2-0 lead. Jaffna Central 2, Gateway College 0. Here at the Durayappah Stadium in the first quarterfinal of the Papare Football Championship 2022. Some of the highlights. First few. Being a brilliant save from Infas Iqbal. And this was the first miss from Nishant. There was another miss, but this was the goal. Nishant making amends for his two missed opportunities. It has been all Jaffna Central. An unfortunate second goal and own goal coming from Zamil Maulana, making it 2-0 here at the break. We'll go into a commercial break, and when we come back, we'll have the live action from the second half.
Tejasin harambapana singhayangi gemma. Gemma tamai!
An amazing interest rate and no charge when you transfer funds. Open your Genie Digital Saver today on your mobile from anywhere you want. Download Genie now. Log on to live. Save for your future. Open a goal-based fixed deposit with Genie. Start saving in installments as low as 100 rupees a month to hit your goal. Download Genie now. Log on to live.
Feelings on fire, hearts beating faster, hopes rising higher, lights roll fire.
Reload or pay your dialogue bills with no hidden charges. Enjoy a 10% bonus on your reloads. Genie is the go-to place to pay all your dialogue bills. Download Genie now. Log on to live. There are so many apps to pay your utility bills, but there is only one that rewards you like no other. Genie, simply the best. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Genie Debit MasterCard by Dialog Finance gives you the real Vasi. Conveniently manage the card via app. Get your digital server today and request your card. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
It is, and a wicket goes down.
Give your finances a boost with Genie. Enjoy your everyday benefits and make your money work for you all from the palm of your hand. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
தேஜஸின் ஆரம்ப பானா சிங்கயங்கி கெம்மத்தமை.
An amazing interest rate and no charge when you transfer funds. Open your Genie digital saver today on your mobile from anywhere you want. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Save for your future. Open a goal-based fixed deposit with Genie. Start saving in installments as low as 100 rupees a month to hit your goal. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
Feelings on fire. Hearts beating faster. Hopes rising higher. Lights roll fire.
Reload or pay your Dialog bills with no hidden charges. Enjoy a 10% bonus on your reloads. Genie is the go-to place to pay all your Dialog bills. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. There are so many apps to pay your utility bills, but there is only one that rewards you like no other. Genie, simply the best. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Genie Debit MasterCard by Dialog Finance gives you the real Vasi. Conveniently manage the card via app. Get your digital server today and request your card. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Give your finances a boost with Genie. Enjoy your everyday benefits and make your money work for you all from the palm of your hand. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
තේජසින් හරඹ පානා සිංහයන්ගේ ගැම්ම ගැම්ම තමයි.
An amazing interest rate and no charge when you transfer funds. Open your Genie Digital Saver today on your mobile from anywhere you want. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Save for your future. Open a goal-based fixed deposit with Genie. Start saving in installments as low as 100 rupees a month to hit your goal. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
Feelings on fire, hearts beating faster, hopes rising higher, lights on fire.
Reload or pay your dialogue bills with no hidden charges. Enjoy a 10% bonus on your reloads. Genie is the go-to place to pay all your dialogue bills. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. There are so many apps to pay your utility bills, but there is only one that rewards you like no other. Genie, simply the best. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Finances a boost with Genie. Enjoy your everyday benefits and make your money work for you all from the palm of your hand. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
Hello and welcome back to Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, ThePapare.com. We are just about to start the second half of the quarterfinal, the first one in the Papare Football Championship 2022 here at the Durayappah Stadium in Jaffna. Jaffna Central College taking on Gateway College, Colombo. And Jaffna Central leading 2-0 against Gateway. It has been a dominant performance, though it has been rather lethargic in pace. Jaffna Central dominating position and territory. Corner. First up, punched away by Iqbal. Skipper Nixon. Let's see what Gateway can do in this second half. Need some inspiration, and without Samanuka Godarachi in midfield, the Sri Lanka under 20 cap, they haven't been able to replicate performance they had in the group stage. Kagodarachi is on the bench, but he still hasn't recovered fully from his hamstring injury. It's an effort. Jason Nason Melson's the left-footed effort going along the ground. Not much of trouble for Iqbal. Here's Brian Herath against Harish. Get position, Jaffna Central. But Sebastian Rule is deemed offside. Thank you. Maulana passes straight to Sebastian Arul, who takes a shot. And he tries to curl that ball in at the far post. Goalkeeper Infaz Iqbal rooted to his spot. Unfortunately for him, ball going wide off the post. Gateway College making a substitution, and it's that man Samnu Kagudarachi who is coming onto the field at around 39 minutes to be played in this game. Can he inspire a comeback from Gateway? Sebastian Arul in space. Comes to the byline. Cuts back in. Goalkeeper fumbles but recovers well. Ran Herat. Here Samunu intercepts. Omet in position. Ran Herat. Samunu inside the box. Cuts back in. He is fouled. But referee waves play on. But that's the most positive attack Gateway have had for the whole of 52 and a half minutes. And it had come when Samnu Kagudarachi had come onto the field. Just minutes in, and you can see the difference. Through ball here. Stalen coming out and clearing that ball in. Could just see the sense of urgency on Gateway's end. Throw in. Harish clears it out. Mandil Nanakara an effort from that cross, volleyed effort, brilliantly done, but the execution missing just slightly. Gateway putting in the tackles, but every time they get the ball, they find themselves behind, and an opportunity, a great one, falling to Jaffna Central. Once again, they've been unable to find the target. Cross in, header. Just going over. Abhishan was the right place at the right time, but unable to find the target. And talking about the right place, if you're in Jaffna, if you're visiting, the place to be is the Thinnai, the accommodation partner for the Papare.com for the Papare Football Championship 2022. General Manager Norman De Jonk and his staff has been wonderful to the Papare.com. The facilities have been excellent. Gateway with their tails up after the inclusion of Samunka Godarachi. They've been putting together a couple of attacks. They take it short. Goal kick, Gateway, Brian Herath. Issa Fahim tries a through ball. Omet inside the box, tries to curl it in, going away from Stalen. Nearing the hour mark. Jaffna Central leading 2-0 against the Gateway. Foul on Omet De Silva, and it will be a free kick for Gateway. They need to take full advantage from this. And it'll be someone Kagodarachi to take this free kick. Gateway needs a good delivery from Kagodarachi. Tries to go it at the far post. And Maulana missing that volley from close range. Big let off for Jaffna Central. Here's Nishant on the volley. He sends it well over the crossbar. Can see the shift in play from Gateway since Kagodarachi's inclusion. Clearance loves Brian Herath to come in. Here's Isa Fahim. Gateway seems to be rushing a few things when they come into the attack in third. Murray Raslam. Offside called. Yes, he's a fine. Kagodarachi tries a through ball. Stalin recovers inside the box. Nishant tries a 1-2. Ball has gone out. Here's Omit. Unable to control that ball. Goes out for throw-in, Jaffna Central. Just around 25 minutes plus added time to be played. Gateway down by 2 goals. Here's Kagoda Arachi. Omit. Brownhead are tracking back. Melson to Harish. Munir Aslam puts that ball out for a corner. Harish to take this corner. They take it short. Sebastian Arul. Once again, blocked by Kagoda Arachi for a corner. Ball into the far post. Off the crossbar. Brian Herath clears. Kagoda Arachi tries a through ball. Omet. Just getting away from him. That was a wonderful bit of play between Kagoda Arachi and his keeper Omet De Silva. Inside the box is Jaffna Central, and straight from the goal kick, they find the third. Gateway defense caught napping. Loving Bhaskaran. Just breeze past that back four. And after what seemed like good passage of play from Gateway, Jaffna Central have put this game beyond the reach of the lads from Colombo. Here's Brian Herath. Wins position. Throw in for Gateway. Inas Iqbal. Downfield, Stalen comes way out of his box to put that ball out. Inas. Here's Issa Fahim. Zamil Maulana. Brian Herath. Jaffna Central. It's that ball back. Maulana tracking back. Offside called. Samanu. Maulana getting whacked right in the face. Stalen doing acrobatically well to keep that ball in without conceding a corner. Gateway College making a substitution. Zamil Maulana, who had rather horrific game, one must add, he's been replaced by Umar Fazir. Maulana, who has been rock solid in defense for Gateway, has been a shadow of himself today. Conceding an own goal as well. Goalkeeper Stalen showing off his football skills. Showing his teammates that he's not just a goalkeeper. And a brilliant tackle inside the box by Munir Aslam. goal-saving tackle from him, Munir Aslam. Aslam. Very risky tackle. He pulled it off quite perfectly. As Jude Peters comes on to replace Kumar Sandaru for Jaffna Central. Jaffran Athambawa stopping play. It's Umar Shakil who is holding his wrist. He seems to be in quite discomfort. Harish. It's a diagonal ball. He finds Sebastian Arul, but Arul cannot keep the ball in. Gateway reading another substitution as someone who finds Issa Fahim. Offside called. Brian Herat, inside the box. Throw in for Gateway. Beg your pardon, it'll be a corner. Kagoda Arachi with the delivery. At the near post. Punched away by Stalen. into the final 10 minutes. We've seen a lot of that today. Gateway clearances, slicing it wide, and slicing it and finding their own keeper. Volley straight to Iqbal. Good connection. It was straight at Gateway custodian in for Iqbal. Cross coming in from the left. Evading Sebastian Roll. Jaffna Central keeps the ball. Samanu controls it excellently. Finds Omet. That is deemed offside. Foul on Dirk Ferdinandes. Kagudarachi. It is not so good. Right leg. Sebastian Rule on the edge of the box.
Mm-hmm.
Here's Isa Fahim. Finds Omet. Fahim once again. Here's Samuno. Tries a long. Slicing it well off. Throw in for Jaffna Central. Bouncing off two players. If we're getting possession. Fahim. Kagudarachi. Three minutes of the 90 left. Towards the far post. Volleyed effort. Not finding the target. Padmaraja Bhaskaran, who scored the third goal. Harish. Good strike from his right. Not finding the target though. Kagudarachi. He's fouled. We are into the final minute. As Sebastian Arul tries to go past Inas Iqbal. They have a throw in. Arul. Ball ricochets off Dirk Ferdinandes. Jaffna Central gets a corner. Like it'll be 3 minutes of added time to end this game. Fernandez, Ahmed De Silva, through ball, not finding the target. Sebastian Errol's cross, volley. Goes right across the goal. Pass to no man's land. That passage of play epitomizes how Gateway have played today. Nothing like the Gateway side that we saw in the group stage. Munir Aslam, another goal-saving, crunching tackle. Jaffna Nathamba blows for full time here at the Durayappah Stadium in Jaffna to end the first quarter-final of the Papare Football Championship 2022. Comprehensive victory for Jaffna Central. Two goals in the first half. Two goals in the first half and another goal in the second half. Capping off a wonderful 3-0 win for Gateway College. Beg your pardon, for Jaffna Central. The first quarter-final of the Papare Football Championship 2022. Jaffna Central. It's a place in the semi-final, which they missed last time around. They were leading 4-2 against St. Peter's College going into the last 10 minutes or so when everything went wrong for Jaffna Central. They lost 6-4 on that occasion. But this time around, they've made amends. As the third goal from Padmaraja Bhaskaran, straight from the goal kick. Kept off. Good performance. But Gateway, been a shadow of themselves from what we saw in the group stage. Hope you've enjoyed the coverage. And just a reminder that tomorrow we have another exciting quarter-final between one of Jaffna's own, St. Patrick's College Jaffna, taking on Muslim Central College Kalutara. That would certainly be a cracker. Hope you join on Sri Lanka's number one sports hub, ThePapare.com, tomorrow at 3:30 p.m. Until then, for the production and technical crew, this is me now with Vijay Kronos, signing off for ThePapare.com. Share in the passion.
An amazing interest rate and no charge when you transfer funds. Open your Genie Digital Saver today on your mobile from anywhere you want. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Save for your future. Open a goal-based fixed deposit with Genie. Start saving in installments as low as 100 rupees a month to hit your goal. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Reload or pay your Dialog bills with no hidden charges. Enjoy a 10% bonus on your reloads. Genie is the go-to place to pay all your Dialog bills. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. There are so many apps to pay your utility bills, but there is only one that rewards you like no other. Genie, simply the best. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Genie Debit MasterCard by Dialog Finance gives you the real Vasi. Conveniently manage the card via app. Get your digital server today and request your card. Download Genie now. Log on to Live. Give your finances a boost with Genie. Enjoy your everyday benefits and make your money work for you all from the palm of your hand. Download Genie now. Log on to Live.
I came from the mud. There's dirt on my hands, strong like a tree. There's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon.